Pomeroy started its business in 1976 and since then has grown to become the largest vertically integrated dairy company in the world and the largest food and beverage company in the Gulf region. A feat accomplished through a clearly defined vision of becoming the consumer's preferred choice by offering a wide selection of high-quality products, including dairy, fruit juice, bakery, poultry, and infant formula. The driving force behind the success is a team of highly qualified personnel. In 2011, Almarai employs 18,000 people, which is expected to reach 29,000 by the end of 2014. In line with Almarai's principle of treating its employees as its most valuable asset, the company places strong emphasis on training and development. In addition to human resource, Almarai has invested in developing its production and distribution facilities. The production journey starts from our arable farms, where alfalfa is grown and then shipped to different dairy farms. Almarai Dairy Farms maintain a herd of over 60,000 Holstein cows, which is one of the best breeds in the world. Each cow produces an average of 13,300 liters of milk every year, almost double the European average. Almarai's state-of-the-art factory spans an area of 239,000 square meters, where more than 650 different SKUs are produced.
Venture between Almarai and Chipita and launched the 7 Days brand.
Cuisine produces a comprehensive range of high-quality bakery products, such as bread, buns, puffs, cakes, croissants, and biscuits. To meet the growing consumer demand, Cuisine's manufacturing capacity has been increased in 2011. This has enabled expansion into GCC markets.
توسع في عمليات الإنتاج إلى تحقيق تنوع هائل في جميع المنتجات المخبوزة بما يفي بحاجة المستهلكين في المملكة ويفتح لنا الطريق للتوسع لكافة دول الخليج.
The 7 Days brand has gained popularity among consumers through its range of croissants, layer cakes and Swiss rolls. Almarai's acquisition of Hadco in 2010 and subsequent launch of Al Yom brand for poultry products is a quantum leap in its goal to pursue its mission of enriching consumers' life with quality and nutritious products. Al Yom whole chickens and portion packs are available across the kingdom.
الآن أصبح بإمكان المستهلك أن يجد منتجات الدواجن ذات جودة عالية سواء في المنتج أو التغليف وغيرها من العناصر وهي تحمل اسم المراعي الذي طالما وثق في جودته.
A far-reaching expansion program will take Almarai to new levels of diversification. Product excellence, the foundation for Almarai's historic success, will continue to be the cornerstone for future ventures. In 2009, to pursue its expansion program, Almarai decided to invest 800 million Saudi riyals in a state-of-the-art facility to manufacture products catering to infant nutrition. With this initiative, Almarai will be the first company to produce infant formula in the region. In 2010, Almarai decided to enter into a 50-50 joint venture with Mead Johnson to market their flagship range, Enfa, as an Almarai co-branded product. State-of-the-art temperature-controlled storage and retrieval facilities ensure that Almarai products maintain their quality and freshness. Similarly, great emphasis is given to ascertain that right ingredients and packaging materials are used to guarantee quality excellence from production to consumption. Almarai's fleet of more than 3,000 vans, 500 trailers, a fleet of tankers make 100,000 trips annually, covering more than 110 million kilometers in delivering Almarai products to 89 sales depots and around 55,000 shops across all 6 GCC countries. Social responsibility has always been an integral part of Almarai's culture and ethical values. Almarai supports several charity foundations and is also extensively involved in the education sector.
إيمان بمسؤوليتها الاجتماعية ترعى المراعي العديد من البرامج الصحية والتربوية والتعليمية ليس داخل المملكة بل في دول مجلس التعاون الخليجي.
Almarai has dedicated itself to enriching consumers' lives by delivering world-class quality products, which leads to consumers embracing the Almarai promise, quality you can trust.